Going down to Maga Park, gonna fill my head with lies. Angry faces everywhere, we're like people filled with misinformation. Going down to Maga Park, gonna leave the truth behind. Fox News playing day and night, people spouting, let's go Brenda. Heading on up to Maga Park, gonna leave the truth behind. Fox News playing day and night, people spouting, let's go Brenda. Heading on up to Maga Park, gonna see if I can't rewind. I like collections that are not rigged, I like to spread a false narrative. So come on down to Maga Park and meet some retards with a like mind. They may be wrong, but they say they are right. All they do is fight, fight, fight. Come on on to Maga Park and leave your brain behind.
Welcome to Mega Park. I totally meant to do that. I'm the greatest golfer ever. I'm a better golfer than Arnold Palmer. Have you ever seen his massive schlong, humongous driver on that man, hard as iron and the size of a can of iced tea?
Holy shit, is it chocolate chip cookie Monday? Fuck my couch and call littles. Love, see, best Monday ever.
I love cookies. I can't believe it is chocolate chip cookie Monday. Best day since the day I became a millionaire or billionaire. I love money and cookies. I love cookies. I make the best cookies. Have you ever had my cookies? I love making cookie hamburgers. I put cookies between cookies and make cookie burgers. I am like that Steven Seagal guy. Good morning, Supreme Cook. How is my most favorite cook today? You really are a good cook. Not as good as me, but nobody is as good at cooking as I am.
Good morning, Supreme Cook. What a great day. Freaking chocolate chip cookies. Hell yeah.
Good morning, children. Not a very good morning for me. Today is my last day at work.
They're what? They are taking your black job, but you're the Supreme Chef, the best chef. The chef that is always on my side.
That's right, children. They're taking my black job. They're firing my black ass.
Supreme Cook, what will we do without your warm blanket of protection? Nobody does the firing around here but me. They can't take your black job. Damn these demoncrats and their bullshit. Holy shit, that is a lot of cookies. I love cookies.
These demoncrats are out of control. I can't believe they took the Supreme Cook's black job. Unbelievable.
Who's the black Supreme Cook that's for sale to all the rich dicks? Cook. You're damn right. Who's the man who would stick his neck out for a pile of cash from his brother, man? Can you dig it? Who's the fat cat that won't cop out as long as you pay out? The Supreme. They say that Supreme Cook, this one crooked motherfucker. Shut your mouth. But I'm talking about the Supreme Cook. He's close. He's a greedy Uncle Tom man. And so is his woman. They both belong in jail. They're both in a cult. Supreme Cook, who is the man who lost his job to a Mexican? The Supreme Cook.
That was one hell of a song. I may have to steal it and use it on the campaign trail.
My replacement will be here tomorrow. I don't know who it is, but I'm sure they'll make some delicious food for you kids.
My first three wives thought they could cook. Only thing they cooked was my mushroom meat in their pussy oven.
There's plenty of cookies for everybody, as long as you pay. You might want to be careful, children. I heard Steven Seagal sneaking around here snatching cookies and birthdays. Just be warned.
Steven Seagal guy, he thinks he is Vlad's best friend, but he isn't. Vlad is my best friend. Fuck you, cookie boy.
Steven Seagal, I heard that guy eats seagulls. It's bad enough that he snatches birthdays and keeps buying all the cookies.
Anybody seen Richie?
I love the fuck out of cookies.
But nobody is as good at cooking as I am.
Nobody beats me in the kitchen. Have you ever had my cookies? I love making cookie hamburgers.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Because now I will snatch every motherfucker birthday.
Chief Baby, come down. It's only cookies. I will give you Rudy's share of cookies. Just don't hurt me.
I love the fuck out of cookies.
Steven, please don't hurt me. I have seen all of your movies, Fire Glimmer Above, Down Below the Law, Out for Cookies, The Chinese Food Salesman, Gravy Soldiers.
Get your ugly white ass out of here. Don't come back.
Cookies. I love the fuck out of cookies.
I am the master of the deal. Nobody makes deals like I do. Did you see how I dealt with that birthday snatching cookie bandit?
He is such a jerk. He is lucky I don't use the Vulcan tape pinch on him. Slip a finger up his butt. I'll give him a taste of my super smooth special move.
Steven threatened to snatch my birthday. What does that even mean? Is he Karate Dracula? What's with that widow's peak and jet black eye jump? Taco Tuesday. I hate tacos and I hate dogs.
I bet he is cooking dog and cat tacos. I'm totally starving, so I would eat the shit out of some dog tacos. Just don't tell anyone.
I have never had a dog taco, just a fruit taco. Cat tacos, those may be good. Have you ever had a dog taco, you couch fucker? Well, 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 look who it is. Fucking Democrats. What the hell do those losers want? Oh, so dramatic of an entrance with no fire and brimstone. Am I supposed to be intimidated? I make deals with the devil every day, Dark Brandon.
That's right, Maga Magus. It is I, Dark Lord Brandon, ruler of the Democrats. I am here with my many minions. Those you fear the most join me by my side.
Oh, great, it's the Democrats. For fuck's sake, they are the worst thing since fact-checkers. Why don't you go back to study hell?
Someone in hell needs to impeach him.
What the fuck? And those tacos. Hell yeah, I love tacos. When I was in Little Mexico City, down in the darkest depths of hell, I had a fantastic burrito fit for a supreme leader. All shall bow before my mighty burrito, ass-blasting farts of fury.
Hello, new cook. Who the hell are you? Are you a migrant?
Who the hell hires this cook? Must have been a Democrat taking all the black jobs.
So you're the one who stole the Supreme Cook's black job? I fucking knew it.
That's right. Donnie boy. Illegal aliens have stolen all the black jobs.
Is that George fucking Santos? Why is he dressed like that Chiquita banana bitch? And I would it that she'd like to D on a cat, but I think she has a banana in her underpants. I don't want a banana in my tailpipe.
What the hell? Is that George Santos? He's an immigrant or a Hispanic woman. Who in the hell hired George Santos? God damn it. I want ice cream and answers, people. I mostly want ice cream.
It wasn't me. I've never hired George Santos. George Santos.
Ah, serves you right, you dumb demon crack. I wouldn't hire George Santos to clean my solid gold toilet. Rudy does it for free anyway.
Come on, many minions. We shall use our study hall time to scour the depths of hell for the one who hired this fool. And we shall indulge in some Rocky Road ice cream on Donnie Boy's tab.
That's right, run away to study hall. Someone needs to impeach Dark Lord Brandon. I fucking hate tacos. Let's go to MÄGÄ D's for some hamburgers. De Marty, you're tweaking hot today. You may be the chosen one. May grab you by the pussy later.
Welcome to MÄGÄ D's, where everything is top quality. Made fresh for you daily, for you. Made by an American, dressed in red, white, and blue. We get all our ingredients from the United States of America, just as fresh as can be, delicious and yummy. It's a corporate secret, so keep it between you and I. Everything comes from a Chinese guy.
Nothing says America like hamburgers, freedom fries, am I right? I am always right, nobody is right more than I am. I am the most right person in the history of being right. I am glad this limo bus is not running on hydrogen. Those hydrogen cars are bombs on wheels. Imagine if my dear sweet sexy blonde baby girl, Margie Tika Green, was smoking up in her hydrogen car, went kaboom, unrecognizable. Her blonde hair would be black like my soul. No kisses for you, Marju. I don't kiss burn victims or my wife. I would kiss my daughter on the mouth. If she wasn't my daughter, I would totally bang her out. Have you seen the body on her?
Your daughter is as hot as a Barkle lounger on a Saturday night. I have a couch cushion with a picture of her face on it. I love to next fucks and chill with her.
She is my type of woman for sure. Those hydrogen cars are bombs on wheels. Imagine driving around a bomb. That is crazy, like batteries in boats. Boats surrounded by sharks. I hate sharks, but I'd rather fight a shark than drive a hydrogen car. Do sharks drive cars? I think a shark would drive a hydrogen car. What a deadly combination. Explosive shark cars. Hydrogen-powered sharks will soon be cruising the ocean's highways. So dangerous. Sharks are bad drivers like Asian people. Asian people eat sharks, that is good. One less shark cruising the highway in his bomb on wheels. Imagine all the teeth from that explosion. So scary to think about those teeth flying at you. They could pop tires or kill people. Have you seen this Sharknado movie? So realistic. They're based on a real story. When are they going to free R. Kelly? I want to hear the missing chapters from Trapped in the Closet. He is trapped in a jail cell. Meanwhile, we are trapped in limbo waiting for these songs.
I swear, Kelly is a lyrical genius. Let's get that man out of jail and back into the closet making banger songs about cheating whores and mysterious packages. What the hell is the package?
If I get re-elected class president, I will free R. Kelly and the P. Diddler. P. Diddler is a great guy. The best guy, my kind of guy, rich, powerful, abusive, and a tyrant. Who hasn't been trapped in a closet? Mike Pence has been trapped in one his whole life. Time to come out, Mike. Come and join the boys at the YMCA.
Nobody pees on people like R. Kelly pees on people. That fine, upstanding young man is the king of golden showers. If I owned a country, I would name it Urungus and make R. Kelly king.
Holy shit, when that midget popped out from under the sink, I almost pissed my pants laughing. Smallest plumber ever, must have been a little weak.
The day I sat down, that fateful day, I fell in love and in love.
These guys' mullets are legendary. Imagine all the pussy they get, they must be rolling in the vagina.
And if I tell my friends, well, I'd never live it down. It's not my fault.
If you want to see more of MÄGÄ Park, then be sure to support Humongous for 20 on YouTube.
She's soft and nice when it comes to her love, I pay any price. She puts the love in love scene, cause she lets me put my love into her. She puts the love in love scene, she shakes better than that strap.
This song is a banger. I need to look up Cowboy George and the Robotic Rough Riders. She puts the love in love scene, I love it.
PJ did leave my couch alone. Go fuck your own couch. My couch is this couch. But that doesn't mean you can't fuck it all the time.
In my home, she brings me comfort. She's always there. Never talks back or says no.
If you want to see more of MÄGÄ Park, then be sure to support Humongous for 20 on YouTube.
Dad! Hey, Dad, it's me, Junior! Hey, Dad! 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 Shut up, Junior. Nobody asked you. He is in my best work. I dropped him on his head a lot when he was a baby. Real bumpy right for him growing up. Lots of head trauma. The kind of damage that makes them go full retard. He is worthy of an extremely late term out of the womb abortion. They do that now. They are killing the babies after birth. Many years later, they are murdered by the deep state.
Hey, Dad! I'm gonna tell you, Dad! Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad! 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 I'm gonna tell you something, Dad! Hey, Dad! Hey, Dad, can I watch a video with you guys? Can I watch a video with you guys, Dad? Can I watch a video? You want to watch a video? This song's kind of catchy, Dad. It's kind of catchy. I like this song, Dad. JD, what are you doing to that couch? JD, leave Dad's couch alone.
Get the fuck out of here, you little shit stand. Don't make me cut you off like I did your uncle and his retard child. I should have kicked your mother down the fucking stairs before I buried her on my golf course for a tax break. I pay the most taxes in the whole world. Maybe in the galaxy, maybe in the whole universe. Nobody pays taxes like I pay taxes.
She puts the love in love seat, cause she lets me put my love into her. She puts the love in love seat. She shacks better than that scrap of rabbit fur. She puts the love in love seat, cause she lets me put my love into her.
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around.
And I heard a voice in the midst of the four beasts, and I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed with him.